The St. Louis Pandemic Task Force reports that hospitalizations continue to decline. Both Missouri and Illinois today are reporting the lowest one-day increases of cases in weeks. The state of Missouri reporting 74 new cases, the fewest since March 29th. Illinois reporting just more than 1,200, the fewest in that state since April 20th.